Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. This is Hey Guru Carla and I'm back with another video. So today my model is Dash Doll, my daughter. I'm doing her hair. She wanted a bob with a little bit of colors because she has to do two videos on her channel. They're sponsored videos. I think she's reviewing bathing suits and outfits, and she wanted this hairstyle and she wanted some of the colors that I'm about to put in her hair to match some of the outfits. So yeah, I'll be sure to check out her channel and check out her videos. So today we are going to be doing this bob, and I'm using two packs of the Dreamweaver 10 inches, and I'm going to go ahead and put some of the highlighted colors into the bob. She's just going to have like a plain, you know, layered bob, but not a lot of curls, just like bumped. This is the style she wanted to do her videos. So it's going to be a quick weave protected with the paper wraps and the nylon stocking cap so that the glue won't get on her hair. So y'all stay tuned in and y'all enjoy the rest of the video. This is the end of my video. Y'all can let me know what y'all think. And y'all don't forget to check out Dash Doll's channel. She got her hair done, like I said, for her video. She had two sponsored videos. And she wanted this color to go with, I think, the bathing suit or the outfit. So y'all don't forget to check out her channel, Dash Doll, on YouTube. And if y'all like my video, y'all can give me a thumbs up. And y'all can leave y'all comment in the comment section. And thank y'all for watching my video. Until my next video, y'all stay safe and stay blessed.